So there's definitely been a debate online over what constitutes a Bonham triplet. Is it two alternating toms with a foot?
One and two and three and four and...
Or is it when he adds the sweeping doubles with the foot? I already did part one where I talked about the tom fill. Now we're going to talk about the feet.